The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, the expert body on coronavirus, has released guidance for general public and healthcare professionals on the symptoms of the virus. A person could be at risk if they have any or all of the following: fever and symptoms of lower respiratory illness, such as coughing or difficulty breathing, after traveling to Wuhan or having close contact with someone who was ill and is now under investigation for the virus in the past 2 weeks. Fever or symptoms of lower respiratory illness after having close contact in the past 2 weeks with someone who's been confirmed to have the virus. The CDC defined close contact as being within about 6 feet, 1.8 meters, or within the room or care area of a person with the coronavirus for a prolonged period without appropriate protective clothing, or having direct contact with the infectious secretions of a person with the virus without protective clothing. Coronaviruses are particularly dangerous for people who have weaker immune systems, like young children and older adults. To protect yourself from the virus, try to avoid contact with people who display symptoms similar to those of pneumonia or the common cold, like coughing or a runny nose. Don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth with unwashed hands. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water and scrub for at least 20 seconds. Use alcohol-based hand sanitizer when possible. Avoid animals and animal markets. The only current treatment for coronavirus being offered is supportive in nature. If you notice any of these symptoms and conditions, please contact your nearest professional healthcare setup. Help spread this information to everyone.